Hello and welcome back to City Skylines, even though it's a completely empty city now. I've decided to stop doing the last one because of the most recent update patch, which has added in stadiums which I can't actually get to yet because I've not unlocked anything. I've just noticed they've got groundwork now. So I don't know if there's any more roads. Of course we've got the Snowfall DLC. So where's the road that it wants me to build? That's everything unlocked, apart from... When do I unlock that? 1500. I've called this Southampton. So don't moan if you're a Portsmouth fan, please. Or any other fan, in particular. In particular, most be Portsmouth. But this will be Southampton, not this one square, but some districts I will remember the name. So we can instantly have a roundabout and rewalking, but it will end up having the large one. But for now, or actually, it could be the proper interchange. But that's it, reasons. I can't get that straight, but that should be straight. That'd be straight enough for me. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. It's been ages since I've made this. One-way roads. Since we haven't got anything, we're on the left. Which makes it a lot more easy for my own self. That's going to be messy until I actually build properly. We've got... Yeah, that's okay. That's... Make the housing stay over there. I could actually upgrade that road a little bit there. Upgrade that road there. Just because we could have a tram line straight through the middle of that. Get off of that. Go a bit more straight, because what is that? That's probably not even a That'd be like where the road comes into this village. For now, I will only do the outside as a block. Be one less than that. About there. About there. This road will actually be straight as well. So we've got our little area here. Gotta make sure get in at least a block. Still measured to a block there. But instead of it ending, do that there. Do that to there. Do that to there. Noisy plane going over in the game, not in real life. When I get pathways, I'm gonna have to I will join paths up. Yes, I don't get it. Right, this one here can also be upgraded, not to that road, to that road. Yeah. Needs to go normal straight. This will go straight over. I'd use unlimited money as well for this. So I want to try and build Southampton as much as I can. Not exactly too real Southampton though. I'm not much of a design person. But I am trying to get these. This will be where the industrial are. This can be just dumped like this. Continue up. That'd be the main road. I'm going to try not building it in on that. How did I get that pain in the center? Now we'll try and leave a gap up there. I'm also going to do is start the next part going upwards to there. then it can actually have a go off that way. That way, though. It can continue upwards, though. Well, I'm here, actually. I'm gonna just went straight there. Never mind, I can do that. Unless it actually has a road there. That road can come up as well. The middle one won't. So that's where, actually, I could actually have a little window shopping area for that. The shopping area could actually be up here. Continue that to that little there. I would not want to drive up that hill. I hope this map behaves, so I think I tried once in this map and just nothing would build properly anyway. There to there. Back through that rock. Through there. We'll actually make a little curvy area. Up here. To about there. To about there. That would work. To there. Which can also be a straight road. Freeform that road, join on, smoother. Of course it won't. Pull that with us. That road there, go straight again. Have a little area up here, this part of it up here as well. It's a bit of a curvy up here as well. Next thing I'm going to do, don't need heating. We've only got this little area here. That'll be fun. Get that green. I'm gonna get two down now. They won't be as close like I want them. Get them as close as I possibly can, since this is console. But one poop out though. It's about as close as it's possible. Put you that close together. Exactly what those can go both down to there. That does not even work. I don't want to rebuild that because that's awful. This can come up. This can go from here. Straight down here. Basically go straight down to here. Going on. Go down to there. That's not joint. That's the hardest joint. Straight up there. I try and get these on the road, but it won't work. The middle didn't get it. Now. The outside part didn't get it either. Go to there, go to there. This can go straight up. Back over there, back over there, back over there, back continue down there, back continue on this road here, back up, up to here, there, back down again. A little extra bit off this top bit here, just that bit there. That's everything added on, apart from power. I will actually try and get as much of this up here as possible, which is there. That looks awful, but then I can't help that. As far off as I possibly can, as long as it's not near there. Straight down to there. From there, go not along the coast, because that will actually be in the way. There and grab power. Give it power. Don't give it power. Or is this power line allergic to that one? This one will be hard because I want it. It's going to have to go literally along. There. No. it has to go there. Can it get through there without having to go through? No. Go over there and into the house and stay a bit there. It's turning dark, wasn't it? Not coming night time, it's a bit annoying. Even though I can change it. Up to there. Only this half can have held in. Let's try and actually make that a bit more neater. Same amount there, and speak time up. And see if anyone likes to live in the city. Of course they will, because they're building already. I'm going to quickly turn day and night cycle off. So it stays daytime. This is tropical, just to tell you. That's better, that sounds like. Yes, I don't care about this. As many of these people built as possible. I'm gonna extend and up this way a bit more. I said expand this way a bit more. So it means people can start to live a bit more. New commercial, I'm going to build industry first. Just because I want to get rid of that awful bit there. That go up to there. Straight down to there. That can have a little bit, that can have up much more. This I can only have up to there. It actually stops things being built on that bit of road. This one will be difficult. So it will be only 4. Be 2. And to that. Be like that. Down to building. This bit won't get anything yet. Oh dear, can. None of the square bit here though will handle anything. A couple bits there built by 3. Well, they're going to struggle for power. Fill in that. That bit. Fill all these in at least. They can build when they're ready. Don't tell me I already need more of that. Good. Not feel. All of this up here can have that. I'm gonna actually not have that like that. I'm gonna snap like that. Like that. I will have to move those bits. See if I can actually put that well on there. Right? there's a fill from that point onwards because it's easier. Just go stab, 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 stab. Instantly put a school in. So actually place, not there. I actually placed it where the house was built, but never mind. Medical centre for a bed, right behind the school. So at least you won't get any people being rude. So yeah, that can be as far out of this place as possible, so no one whinges about it. And it can be on a two-laned road. Bomb up here. Go along to there. And start from there. It's back. It gives it a bit more of a priority. That can all be quiet because that's noisy. Sandra and Distra. They really need to do something. They need to put up, seriously. The truth, before they start to build up this way a bit more, spat up road in there. Splat. That road in there. So it can actually do more. Barely anyone wants to leave, apart from a couple of people. Which is quite good. Awful tree design from Harvard. Don't think about building along power lines, at least they got power. Oh, where are you going? That I really wish I could actually deal with that, I know. That's annoying, those. That one's got, almost got it right. So is that one, but that one's completely wrong. But it actually does rain in this game now. Turn that back on. That make it look more better when it comes to night time. Somehow I'm making money. That'll change eventually. When I change all of this budget. Like now. 110% for at least all of those. At least 110 for that as well. Medical can go up to 115. Fire can also go up to 115. The police can go to about 104, 12 or 13 for now. Education can go up to about 105 actually. Parks, about 112. Unique buildings, 112. Those can go up to about 110. Buses can go up to 120. So you can trams. No, yeah, trams can go up to 120, so at least metros can go up to about up the trains can go up to 110. C can go up and up to 115. Air can go to at least about 9. Taxis, which are rare to get and even used, can go up to there. Housing can go down, well, go down a bit as well. I changed the budget after so long. So under unique buildings or parks or that monument bit. think I can see it, but I can't unlock it yet. Right, since I've got police now. Where's the best place to put the ladder? Can I go in the corner? Yes, I can go in the corner. Right, that'd be nice. There's fire. Also important. Can go there. That Texan road. That was better than it was actually. But actually, I better remember. I'm gonna actually use the main road for these. Really needs to stop absolutely chucking it down right here. Before I end, is it there? Ooh. Let's make a leap move. Go up another. Not many. I never counted. Goes over to there. Like that much. Join onto there. Easy. Let's not leave. If I leave a gap up there, that'd be enough for me. Need almost the same technique. It goes there. Midway, go over like that. More piping job. More pipes. This will be the final bit of this content. Building has leveled up. That's nice. Even I'm pressing circle, you might notice that, don't you? Like, all of this up here. Get it. Something like that. So I will do this on these. All these here. Because we can have some corner shops. Aren't I so kind? Here comes the night. Industry build up proper. That'd be enough for now, in theory. That rain touch looks quite good in the dark. Poor bastard, he's walking in the rain. Sorry about my language. What have we got here for landmarks? What have we got here? We've got the shopping, death, for that industry, and statue of wealth. Let's do that one. Let's do one plaza. One plaza. We can press it again. Put that right there. This gives it a nice look. Unless we've got all of these now. We've actually got the bouncy castle, which is actually a big bouncy castle, which can go one more. There you go. Something fun for the kids. Just to check in here. Yes, we've got rocks. We've got all the rocks. We've got loads of trees as well. Oh, look, palm trees. And these. Because we've got roses as well. Got more parks, and here's the stadium. So that'd be somewhere, that won't be now. I won't build it yet, I'll probably build it down here somewhere, so at least it'd be a bit more better. And it will possibly get called St. Mary's, since Southampton Stadium is called St. Mary's. Someone's moaning that water. Can't actually see anything because that's in the way. I've got districts and be now made for that. I'm also in policies. Right, we've got new policies, I believe, as well. Yeah, no, they're old ones. Might be that one there. Smoke detectors, definite. Heading down there, don't go loser. I don't think that was new. Might be that one or that one. Events, yeah, the events over there. They're new. That and that. flat to there, to there, and there, to there, to there, to there. In theory, I might pick up a little bit more. Power is in the need. This can be one big area. Includes up to there, down to there, over to there, go to there, down to there. Make it a little bit bigger than that. To there, down to there. Is there anything new there? Nope, nope. That and that. Right, that's industrial, and that won't be. Policies of this place will have a smoking ban on it. And for an example, this place over here can have parks. But no events. We'll go in anyway. By spending money on travelling youth players, we think increased jobs to win. Stadium cost per week, that's for football. Making it easier for fans to get to the stadium by public transport. High security, so that they're all for the stadium. We need more power. So if I plumb this in over by perhaps even more so on the main road, so at least it gives people easier to the trucks get to it. Embed that in. This road here will get. That is one bright light. I've got hiccups. As soon as I unlock public transport, I thought I might actually try and that. Make it a little bit more easier for everyone to get to the jobs and everything. Before I do forget, I said I was going to do paths. Perhaps I'm not in some of these places because people have already built in the way. Just make a house. Goes up to there. Goes to there. Theory that should be connected. No, straight down there as well. That's now connected. On this bit here, so people can get to the shops easy. And straight the road all the way there. And then carving it. To join on that. That'd be a better for people here. One thing I could do, and that is join that one to there. Well, actually, it is John's not, but people can get to there. That is busy. And also, of course, trees we can have in. To make some of these places look a bit better. Let's have a couple of trees, but trees down this bit here. Sign of coming into the sea. So it kind of has the road embedded into trees. But probably not. New land is available. So if I go to areas, I think I can ways what, so views that, right. There's a big ore up here, that's a bit of a shame. Might be the only ore, there's a bit of wall there. It's not forestry. It's forestry right down there. There's only 4 hectares of ore available. Of that farm available. So wherever that is, that's gonna be hard either there. Forestry is the most, so that'd be the main thing. That's not what I'm gonna press. The transport bit. Walk the sea's right down there, so in other words, it could possibly be better to spread over to that part of land over there. Because in truth, we could actually even have it over there, actually. To almost make it semi-realistic to Southampton. Because this will not be real, by the way. That could go straight over there, anyway. Exactly. Semi. No, I didn't know that. We've actually added in props like that, though. Things. Well, that is cute. So what else have we got? That's going to be hard, isn't it? Oh god, well, I got my lungs out. Oh yeah, I've got that part. Right. Oh, high schools. I'm passing the wrong one. I hate it when it moves like that. I can go right near that house. I feel sorry for that house. Of course we've got all this now unlocked. So it'll be just that one, which is not until, what, 870? That's gone down by 1,000. That's gone down by 10,000. Of course, in theory, I think we've got that one. Yes, we have. Let me go to this motorway and I think I'll end it. Much better straightness to them. Do that. And change direction. There we go. There again. That's more better and smooth. Two lanes can now be used. This will not be just the main in theory. In theory. Hello? Hello, any more roads? There's barely any roads, that's unfortunately the main road in and out of the city. Right, that's going to be big bum holes in the future. Upgrade, 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 of course, upgrade. First things first, make it off straight. If I do that to there, for that to go straight to there. This one here as well, go to there, that there. To there, like that. Upgrade them to motorways. That should be okay, actually, as far as I know. And that will be where the motorways. Ignore the lump there. Where should I dump a tram station? Dump the trams, actually. Because they'll be coming up for this bit here. Just to remind myself. Two-lane road tram track. And go to there. Pass off of this way. Go blue. So that will remind me that trams will go up that way. Upgrade this and that. So it also reminds me. Actually, I will do that in the next episode, actually, before I get too carried away. Then, Drew, it could also, if I can, if it allows me, go to there, go to normal, this will come up this way and go to there. Yes, it does work as well. Right, that's good news. But the tram can go that way as well. But that won't be now. That will be next time. Possibly. Depends on what we need. But look, I've probably got more opportunity I can change than this round. That got to there. That can go, down. So most of it comes on the industry. If you want the stadium to be actually put somewhere better than what I'm thinking of, tell me in the comments below. Let's add in a couple of sweet-ish rocks around here on this roundabout here. One there. One there. will get the other DLC that has been released on console at some point. I think it's £7.99. Foot Match and Day One is free. Just don't tell any of you if you haven't got a clue. It's of course football, as you might have noticed. That's why I've called this place Southampton. What was that track that I did on Radio Springs? I hope I don't get a copyright for that. I shouldn't put there. You know how fussy companies are nowadays. Put that book there. That book there. That book there. Dump. Well, not dump anyway. Plump in a couple of palm trees in this area. Splatting them like that. Comfortable like that. Make the land about look a bit better. Just put a bush there. Put one of those biggies there. Like that as well. Just plumbing one of those at least on each side. Default tree can be there. And there. And there. And there. Implanted into the palm tree. But that would be a weeping triumph. People are now also walking up that way, so it's even more better for them. So it's under that one. Cycle track. Can also get built. Travels to there. Goes up. Over the motorway. There. Goes straight to there. Over. Down. And joins onto the motorway. To the main road there. Actually, I could make it go a little bit more better. Tell it to go straight down to there. So it gives people that opportunity to cycle to work. That is a bit steep. So sorry about that. Who the heck would cycle to work? Just gives it a bit more of a wider bar so people can cycle. I think that as I've done that side, I'd better do this side. In theory, that should be enough. That's what I want that to be. Enough. There, all that just a bit steep as well. Smoother, and it will look a bit more realistic anyway. So don't forget, if you like this one, it's pretty cool. Don't forget, if you liked this episode, don't forget to like and comment. And of course, don't forget to actually subscribe to my channel. And also, while you're at it, subscribe to my other channel. Which is, myself. Trains and Games in Southern. It will mostly be real life stuff, not games anyway, like this. But this part will be like this channel is. It will be mostly real life, this is Lean Engines. And probably every so often things. Some football things will be on there as well. Go and give up on some like. Of course, if you like to see Southampton, go and watch my career mode on it. I'm not going to attempt to put a link on this video, just to tell you. So I hope you have a fun and enjoyable day when this video goes up. So don't, like I said, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and have an awesome day. Goodbye.